Did your lordship reply to this?
I did.
Accepting.
Accepting? Oh, have you ever seen anything like this in your life?
I'm afraid not, my lord.
Oh, it's ridiculous. What is it, you suppose?
It said insect man on the box.
Insect man? This is an amazing country, Ransom.
Hello?
What am I going to smoke with this thing? What am I going to do about drinking?
It doesn't seem very convenient in any part of the costume.
Hmm?
All right, thank you.
No, I see what you mean now.
The car from Mrs. Freelinghouse is waiting.
Very uncomfortable.
Your antennae.
My... Oh, yes, of course, thank you.
Couldn't we take the head off from the torso?
No, we could not. It's fixed onto the body.
It's a pity, my lord.
It's a great pity, Ransom. Is this Westbury?
No, this is West 70th Street. We pick up a lady here.
Charming.
Celeste! Who are you?
The car from Mrs. Freelinghouse.
Oh, so you're the car from Mrs. Freelinghouse. Well, you'll have to wait. Celeste, come here. I'm going mad. Is there something missing in this costume? I can't go like this. I'm half naked. See if you can find it. What's it supposed to be anyway? Look, it's on the box.
It calls itself a lady skybug.
Celeste, you're on something.
Oh, there, it's all going to fall to pieces. Never going to last the night out. See if you can find where that goes. Oh, will you go or stay or laugh or do something?
There's a gentleman waiting in the car.
What's he like?
He said he was an insect man.
A what? Celeste, did you send for an insect man? You're a funny fellow, aren't you?
No, I'm not funny. It's a gentleman from the Ritz, a Mr. Lord Rexford.
Well, tell him to come up. Never even heard of him. Tell him to come up and have a drink. Two or three drinks. I'm going to be hours. Celeste, if you prick me again, I'm going to scream. Well, let me take back with this. Oh, what a contraption. That Annie Freelinghouse must be insane. What are we all going to look like anyway? Are there some instructions there or something? I know I haven't got the thing on right.
Yes, here they are.
Oh! I have to be painted. Isn't that just dandy?
Yes, there's a box of paint and a brush.
Oh, they didn't forget a thing, did they? Will you answer that? It must be the insect. Oh, I'm going crazy. Hello? Hello? What? Oh, no, hello. No, not tonight. I'm going to that Freely House abroad. Yeah. No, I can't. I stood her up once before. I can't do that. What? I know it's insane, but it might be fun. My costume is beginning to fall off already, and I think everyone else's will too. So you see, there might be some dinos after all. Of course, that's all she wants, the dirty old.
Oh, my. What is it?
What? No. Sorry. Something just came in. No, it's pretty awful. Who? No, tell him no. No. Tell him to jump in the lake. Right. Whoops.
My dear. Listen, you turn your head, will you?
I'm sorry, I can't. It's fixed onto my body.
Well, turn the body there unless you want to get a load of mine. That's pretty awful, isn't it? What's it supposed to be?
I'm an insect man.
Oh, that's right. So your friend said. Well, for your information, I'm a lady skybug.
An insect's eye enlarges the image it sees.
So what?
No, I was trying to be funny, but I can't. My humor's completely gone. Would you mind something awfully?
Awfully what?
Would you do me the very great kindness of going to this affair alone? I'm awfully sorry. I simply can't go through. Then it is too absurd, isn't it? It's too insane.
You're a mind reader, Mr. Bug. I want to thank you.
How do you do? Thank me for what?
For saving me from going too. Listen, I tell you what, we'll go out to my sister Sylvia's. There's some fun going on up there. Do you like bad parties?
Well, yes, I think I do. Thank
Good.
You very much.
Good. What's your name?
Rexford.
Rexford. And where do you live?
Ritz Chambers.
Well, you run along home and get on a nice little dinner dress and pick me up in an hour. How's that?
Right.
Right, no, wrong. I'll pick you up. That'll be quicker. And step on it.
Yes, I bet before somebody steps on me.
The lady, my lord.